a reason. Oh, Lordy, I can't get warm. Okay, so today is, what, Tuesday? It's Chick-fil-A dinner night. So as soon as I get done with this, we're going to head over to Chick-fil-A. Because remember, I'm buying for everybody because that's my way of cooking dinner for y'all. Because I appreciate you. Okay, so let's see. So we went last night to go give away two sets of pink tickets. And both of the girls went to their mailboxes and got their glass and sang a pink song for me. So that was really great. So that concert is this Saturday. So they should be looking forward to that. Justin Timberlake, I think, is next Tuesday. I'll have to look that back up. So I will probably be putting that out on Facebook maybe tomorrow. Okay, so y'all be getting ready to get your Justin Timberlake songs ready for me, okay? Let's see what else. Okay, I have got a new shipment of orders coming in of Sonicare toothbrushes that are adult ones, and they're black. They're brand new. They're not even in the shelves anywhere or whatever. And so they are shipping those to me. They were supposed to have arrived yesterday, but I think because of this crazy weather that's like all up wherever, you know, everywhere, all over the United States, they're on delay right now, but I expect them maybe tomorrow. So I think I only ordered 12 of them. So if any of you want the black, it's really sleek looking. It's the regular Sonicare adults. It's not the kid toothbrushes, but they're black and they look really cool. If you want one, I need you to message me on Facebook because, like I said, I only have 12 and I can reorder those, but I don't know that I'll get any more before Christmas because of their delayed shipping. Okay, so that being said, everything was good there. We've had lots of patients bring us food. Thank you so much for feeding my little elves because we've all been running around like crazy. We've had great elfing time. We're going to continue to have more. We've got 8 more business days in the year. So if anybody needs any restorative treatment done, if you have any HSA, FSA accounts that y'all need to max out or insurance, do that. There's only 8 more days, working days, because of the way Christmas and Christmas Eve and New Year's Day and all that falls. Don't forget the bleach. We've already got them wrapped up in boxes. $25. They won't ever be at $25 again. I think that they tried to get me to go to $35 this year, but I held them down on the price. So if you have any that you want stocking stuffers, drop by. We've already got them wrapped. Just grab them and go. Okay, so let's go ahead and draw. What are you doing? Oh, Lord, he's acting crazy again. Okay, he needs a Chick-fil-A milkshake to make it all good. He's going to mix that up. So let's see the prize that we're going to draw for tonight. And we have great patients today, so thank you. We appreciate you. And I appreciate my staff. They're always working really hard for everybody. What have we got?
Gas card, oh, yes. $750.
Listen. Unless you ride a scooter or a bicycle in this weather, I know you're not. Everybody needs that gas card. Okay, so that's good. So let's see who we have got for the gas card. Okay, so let me shuffle them up a little bit. Just make sure we're all good. Okay, baby. You shuffle too. And then draw a name. Let's see who's going to be lucky. $750. See, last year I think I only gave out a $500 one, so this year I upped that ante a little bit. Okay.
Rico Curington.
We love Rico. Rico has that fabulous restaurant that's right down the street from my office called Rico's. Imagine that. I mean, he's awesome. He also going to do the dinner party for the giveaway the first night that we did it. So Rico is going to have $750 come inside. I bet he was glad he got his teeth all shiny for y'all. Okay? Okay, what else? Can you think of anything else? The party? What party? Yes, it's all good. We're going to go out doing some elfing. You want to go do some elfing after we go to Chick-fil-A? Okay. We'll see if we feel like he's up to that, and then we may do some elfing. If not, then you'll see me do some, What do I call it whenever you do the photobombing? So I may do that if I don't actually go out to somebody's house, because I'm going to be at Chick-fil-A till 8 o'clock. So we hope y'all have a good evening, and we look forward to seeing Chick-fil-A or out and about. Take care. Come see us. Bye.